The spokesman of the Yobe Police Command, ASP Dungus Abdulkarim, on Sunday said that its personnel had killed six suspected Boko Haram terrorists that attacked Babbangida town in Tarmuwa Local Government Area of the state. He said the six suspected terrorists were shot dead by mobile police personnel protecting the division. A policeman was killed in another and another injured during the gun battle.